We're gonna score. Oh no, we're slowing down. Pitch it. What's good, everybody? And we're back. It's gonna be a new type of video today, something we really haven't done before because there's a brand new mode in Madden 21. It's called Endless Run. It's going to be a part of Superstar KO, where you draft your team, and then you try to win as many games in a row as possible. You play until you lose. So we're gonna try to go on a long streak today. I think it could be a fun type of video that we really haven't done before. If you all are interested in seeing more videos like this, I ask that you please hit that like button. It really helps me out, and I really appreciate it. I don't want to make this a long intro because we're going to be trying to play as many games as possible here. Let's jump into it. So here we are in Endless Run. We're going to go into our draft here. We're going to start with a playbook, and then I believe we get 3 draft picks going into our first game. With the playbooks, it's really just whatever your style is. And just looking, I played a few games on this. With the different playbooks that I liked, I think Snappers was the one that fit me the most. So we'll go with Bruce Arians to start the game off. Let's see if we can get some draft picks. Let's see if we can get Giannis in one of these rounds. That would be pretty cool. No Giannis in the first round. Who are we going to take? I'm going to take Tyrann Mathieu. I think safeties can be pretty useful in this mode, especially because they can go down to linebacker when you're in like a nickel or a dime spot. So I'll probably do that there with Mathieu. See what we get in the second round. DeAndre Hopkins. I think we're going to go DeAndre Hopkins. DeAndre Hopkins has double me. That can be really big in a down where you need a lot of yards and you can get a single coverage. That could be useful as well. Let's see if we can get Giannis here. Oh, no Giannis. Okay. Who are we going to take first? I get Derrick Henry. Derrick Henry, red zone can be tough. We'll take Derrick Henry. That way, if we're running down to the red zone, we can go to that if we need to. That's going to be our 3. Let's see what we can do. We're going to be starting this one on defense here. I like this nickel normal. We're going to play the 2-man under. I like this formation. I feel like it can be pretty versatile in this mode, especially against the run, against the pass. So we'll start with that here. If we can get a stop to start this game, that would be really big. It only takes one score and one stop to win a game. So every drive matters. That was close. That's every drive matters. If we can get a stop, that's big. Then we can try to get a touchdown to win the game. If we don't get a stop, the pressure's on us to try to answer. Watching this corner out to the left. Anything there? Nope. We got to run with Mathieu. Let's see if we can keep up. Can we make a tackle, force a fourth down? Is that a fourth down? All right, we've got our first fourth down here. Let's see if we can get a stop. I'm looking to shoot the gap on any run plays right here. Looking to shoot the gap with Mathieu. Ah, we didn't get in. It's not a stop. All right, new set of downs. Watching this corner outside, nothing there. Ooh, nice read, great read. They're doing a great job on their drive right now. We have to do something here to try to get a stop. Another nice read. Oh, nice juke. Hit stick. Ah, nice play. They're definitely moving here. Lurking this drag. Devin Bush.
Oops.
I missed. Oh no. Watching for any run plays. No. Oh. If we score, we win. If we have to, we're looking to pitch because it doesn't really matter. We're going to score. Oh no. We're slowing down. Pitch it. Oh! For the first game. Let's go. Yeah. What an exciting way to start off our streak. The first game, we're able to win it like that. Super exciting here. Now we're going to pick someone. We get a draft pick. I think I'm going to go Julio Jones. Ultra rare wide receiver has double me. We'll go with Julio Jones. Let's see what they have. I want to see if anyone out there, we're going to play with anyone with Giannis. And that could be pretty cool. All right, that's our team. They have Troy. They have Troy Polamalu. They have Patrick Mahomes. They don't have Giannis. Let's see what we can do. We're going to be starting this one on offense here. Our first offensive drive of the streak. Let's see what we can do. We'll take that first play. With these drives, I want to be as safe as possible. I don't want to risk any reads because if we throw a pick six, we pretty much lose right there on the spot. So we're going to be looking to not make any mistakes on these drives. If nothing's there, try to throw the ball away, even take a sack if we have to. Because if we do get stopped, we still have a chance to stop them. And that way, now if we're on the second drive, we might have to do something different. So right there, I kind of wanted to throw the post, but we don't want to force it here because we do get the ball back. Excuse me. We do have a chance to get a stop to get the ball back in tug of war if we don't score here. So I don't want to force any picks. Maybe give up a pick six. Kind of like we had, right? We had a pick six. We were able to win off that and we didn't have to go on offense. I don't want that for our drives. That's pretty much going to be the strategy throughout this video. Just trying to go on as big a streak as we can get. Good catch, Greg. Looking for our out route here to Hopkins. Oh no. See that right there? That's okay. It's okay. It's better than interception. We have had several third downs on this drive. Oh, I thought we had Julio. If we didn't have to move in the pocket there, we were probably going to throw it. But that's okay. We were able to get a first down. We're going back to that. I'm going to double team the left side right here. If we can get this double team off, move outside, we might be able to get a touchdown. But again, I don't want to force it. I do not want to force it. We have our double team. We have our running back blocked just for any block sheds or anything like that. I think we got it. Julio. Oh, that could have been an interception. The red zone can be so tough. There's no field goals down here. We got a playmaker up. Waller! Great catch. Now we need to try to get this two-point conversion. This two-point conversion can make the difference in the game. If we're able to get it, it puts us in a nice safe spot where they have to force into a tug of war if they score. If we don't get it, we could be in a position to lose if they get their two-point conversion. So we're going to this ISO out of I form close. Henry, I probably should have tried to truck there. All right, we're in that spot I talked about. If they score and get that two-point conversion, we're going to lose. Ooh, I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready for the PA. Yes, intentional grounding. That's intentional grounding. Yes. That intentional grounding was definitely a nice way to start our drive off. I'm watching the middle of the field. Can we get a pick? That's okay. This is a swat. That's fine. Fourth down. We got to play conservative here. The middle of the field's mine here. Okay, it's a run play. One tackle. Okay, yes. All right, we're on to our draft. Then we're on to game three. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, we can get Troy Polamalu. We can get Troy Polamalu, or we can get DeMarcus Lawrence. Okay, legendary safety. I feel like that's the pick. We're going with Troy Polamalu. I'm watching for this corner right on the left here. We got with Troy. We're there with Troy. Troy, first play for us. Troy with the first play with us. Let's go. All right, now we want to be safe here. We do not want to throw a pick six that could cause us to lose the game. Nice blitz right there. Nice blitz. We don't want to throw a pick six that could cause us to lose the game. A stop doesn't lose it for us. A pick six will. We're looking for this post route going deep here. We're going to have it. Julio, nice catch. I like the way that play looked. We're going back to it here. Oh, nice defense. Nice adjustment. We got Waller, though. What person to beat Waller? Oh, okay. We're close to inside the 10 here. There's no field goals, so we got to get in the end zone still. We're going to see what this ISO looks like. It looks like they're still in dollar. If they're still in dollar, this ISO should be really, really good. Go, Derek. Yes. All right. I believe now this is our last draft pick. We're going to go with Khalil Mack. Great pass rusher. We're getting on to game four. Here we go. Oh, did we get a win for that? We got a win for that. It's a disconnect, but it's a win. We'll take it. I believe now we're on to game... Game six?
Oops.
Game five. This looks like dollar again. We could have this post. Ooh, we could have this corner route on the outside. Is that going to be there? Good job, Julio. Nice route. If they stay in this man coverage here, we should have Julio on the outside. It's not man coverage. Take the drag. Waller, great catch. With them being in this dollar, we went down to I form close. We'll see what we can do with Henry. We're actually on aggressive. We'll take the first down. I actually want to try an outside run now. We're going to go to this power O out of strong tight. Against this dollar, I think it'll do well. We've got Henry on aggressive again here. Go, Henry. Truck. Henry, great run. Now that we're in the red zone here, we're going to continue to run the ball with Henry. We're on aggressive again, and we're in. All right, this is a big two-point conversion. This is a big one because, again, this can be the difference in the game. It wasn't last time, but it could be. So we're going back to the strong tight. I like the way that strong tight dive looked. And again, we're still on aggressive. So Henry's going to do a great job for us. We'll see if we get the block in. And we're in. Okay, we're in a good spot now. Let's see if we can get a stop. Oh, no, I got stuck. It's going to be a dot. Ooh, nice dot. That's my fault. I'm watching this left side corner route. If it's there, it's there. Oh, the running back's out. Troy. Oh, Bo Jackson. Bo Jackson's nice. Bo Jackson's good. I got Bo Jackson out of the back. Nope. Oh, no. Oh, good tackle. Oh, no. They're in a spot here. They might be able to force this tug of war. Let's see. First and goal from the three. Let's see if we can get a stop. Oh, Amazing play. We got dotted the whole way down the field. Big two-point conversion here. I'm watching the middle here. Yes! Great swat! Let's go! To keep the streak alive! Come on! That was definitely a close one there. We're going to have to try to make it a little bit less nerve-wracking. Oh, no. Oh, no, Jerome! Can we catch him, Devin! Good tackle. We're going to try to make it a little bit less nerve-wracking this game. Not really the start that we wanted. We'll see if we can make it up. I'm looking to shoot the gap here with Troy. We didn't get in. Jerome Bettis is doing great. I'm assuming pass here. It is. Oh, it was a dot. It was a dot, but the rack took him behind the line. All right, we need a score. All right, we were able to get the stop, but we don't want to make any mistakes on this drive. Julio, great route from Julio again. This is man coverage again. We might have Julio on the outside. I'm throwing it. Under pressure throw. Julio still makes the catch. Julio has definitely been the MVP so far. Not saying it's going to continue that way, but so far Julio's just been getting open. Julio's been making plays. We'll see if Julio can do it again right here, because we're going back to him. We're going back to that corner route. We're going back to that corner route. Let's see if we can get our blocking though. I think it's there. Yes, let's go. We're in game seven now. We're going to be starting this one on offense, and we don't want to make any mistakes. But getting seven here could be really big. We'll see if we can get it. If they stay in this cover two, we could have Julio Jones down the middle of the field. We don't have it. Oh no, we're in a third and long. If this is still cover two, we could have Julio on the outside. If not, we'll try to take the drag. We're gonna have Julio, I think. I think we have Julio. Toe tap. Yes! Bit of a nerve-wracking spot right there, but we were able to pick it up. We'll see if we can keep it moving now. We have that in route, right? Nice route, Waller. We're actually on aggressive now. We're going to this power out of the strong tight. Henry, third down here. This is a big play. I'm going to go back to the run here. On fourth down, we'll reevaluate if we're going to pass or if we're going to run. But we definitely don't want to throw any pick sixes. But I think this power out could be there. I do think it could be there. Henry! All right, it's not in, but it's a first down. Big time run from Henry right there. We're going back to it. All right, and we're in. And this is a big two-point conversion. I've said it pretty much every time we scored a touchdown. These two-point conversions can be the difference in the game. We're going to go back to that strong, tight dive. I like the way that it looked there, and we're on aggressive, so Henry's doing a great job of running the ball. If we can get in right here, it puts us in a nice spot. Oh, offsides. That puts us a yard closer, right? All right, that puts us a yard closer. We'll take it. I'm still going back to that strong, tight dive. On that aggressive, I feel like Henry will do a good job of getting in. And we'll see. Maybe they went off sides there to get their correct defense out there. I'm not sure because it doesn't look like quite the same defense. And Henry's in. All right. They're coming out in five wide here. So we're going to use... Oh, it's a draw. Oh, nice. Nice play. They're coming out in that five wide. So we're actually going to go to dollar now as opposed to going to nickel normal that we did before. We'll see if they go back to that. All right, they didn't go back to it. So we're back to our nickel normal. This is what I feel most comfortable in. We'll see if we can get a stop from it. Oh, no. Can we make a tackle? Can we make a tackle? Okay. Not really what we wanted on defense there. We'll see if we can do a better job here. Gotta watch the middle of the field. The middle of the field's mine here. Oh, no. Oh, it's a toss outside. I was not ready for it. Our defense did it all for me. Oh, we won. Let's go. We're on to game eight. We're starting this one on offense here. Same strategy as it's been pretty much the entire time. Try not to make any mistakes, because if we get stopped, we're still in the game. But we're going to, of course, try to score the best we can. So that's the strategy here. If they're coming on this dollar, I'm actually going to try this run play. I haven't tried this run play during this entire streak yet. So we'll see if it works. I should have put Henry in, huh? Should have put Henry in for the run. We'll see if Juice Check can do it. That run looked pretty good. Is that another win? We're in the waiting room here. I'm hoping that was a win. I'm hoping it was not a loss. It's a win! Let's go! On to game nine! Gotta watch this corner on the outside. Uh-oh. Okay, it wasn't there. Oh, no. Okay, we sent the player. Good run from Deshaun Watson. We sent the player off the man coverage. They might even be able to fit that pass in. Nice play. The more games that we win, the more nerve-wracking these games get. We're just gonna continue to keep doing the best that we can. Continue to try to win these games. This is a big fourth down right here. This is a big fourth down. This can put us in a nice spot to be able to win the game on offense. Oh, it's a run. Let's go. We're looking for our deep out route or our running back right here. We have the running back, I think. Great job, Juice Check. I'm hoping this is man coverage here. It is. We got Julio. Ooh, I try to make someone miss. If you're not new to the channel, I say this a lot. I very rarely make people miss, and it didn't look too great right there, did it? But that's okay. We'll take the first down from Julio. The drag. Let's go lock it. Nice. We're looking for the seams to Waller here. Do we have it? Waller. Yes. We're on to game 10 now. We're going to continue to try to keep it going. And what a play from Chung. First play, Patrick Chung. All right, we have a stop. First play, Chung does a great job. We're going to go conservative here, which is what we've been playing on the majority of the time, unless we knew we were running with Henry. We'll start off that way. We're just continuing to try to do the best job that we can. And I've been saying a lot. I've probably been saying it too much, but we don't want to make any mistakes here. A pick six could cost us the game. We have a touchdown. We have a touchdown. Great pass, Deshaun. Let's go. All right, that's actually the end of game 10. We're heading into game 11. I'm excited about this. I'm actually really excited. Let's get to game 11. We're into game 11 now. We're starting on offense. We're looking for Julio. Nice toe tap, Julio. You might be looking for Julio in the seam here on this post. I'm going to throw it. Did Julio win? Nice job. I actually really like that play. We're going back to it here. We have the zig. Oh, I almost threw it too late. All right, big two-point conversion now. I actually forgot to put Henry on aggressive here. That could be a big mistake. All right, Henry did a great job. Anyways, even on conservative, I think I was on conservative. Even with it, we'll take it. You know, maybe we were on balance. I don't know, because I didn't do that hurdle. That wasn't me. That was Henry. Maybe we were on balance. We'll take it regardless. They actually have this near formation. This could be pretty cool. This could be tough to stop these runs, especially if they get a touchdown going for the two-point conversion. These can be some tough runs to stop. We're going to have to try to figure it out. Oh, it's a run. We were able to shoot the gap on it. Troy P. Troy P. We've got a chance to get off the field right here. We're on a fourth down. Oh, no. Oh, no. That running back. Ooh, I don't know if LT was open or not. He's got a lot of time. Oh, no. Oh, yes. Great knockout. That's a win, right? Yeah, we already scored. Let's go. They're coming out in this dollar, so we're in this strong, tight power. Oh, we're on aggressive. We're looking to make a play with Henry. We're looking to make a play. Can we get a truck? I was going to go for the truck. We didn't need it. Henry's too fast. Henry is too fast. All right. I've said it. I've said it too many times. I'm making sure. I'm going to try my best. This is the last time I'm saying it. We need this two-point conversion. All right. We don't need the two-point conversion, but it would definitely be helpful, and we got it from Henry. Let's see if we can get a stop. They're going to this tight offset, which is a formation we've had some success with today. And we able to get the pick with Troy B. We'll just go out of bounds because that's the stop that we needed. Come on. We're looking for Julio going down the middle of the field here. Oh, we have the running back. Can we catch it? Good job, Juice. Great job coming back to the ball there. I'm hoping this is man coverage here again. It's not. It's cover two, but we'll still have Julio. Nice. If this is still a cover two, we're looking for Julio or the seam. We've got Julio. No, I stepped up too far in the pocket. It was there. We're looking for the same thing here because it looked like it was there. Oh, it's not this time. We got to run with Deshaun. Yes, Deshaun. Yes, that was a big third down conversion. Looking for Julio down the seam here. Not there. We'll take the zig. Go Waller. Yes. Middle's mine. I'm watching the running back. Nice play. Middle of the field's mine here on this fourth down. Watching this in route. Yes. All right. That's going to be the game. I'm not sure. I think we're on game 13 now. Here we go. We're actually on game 14. And I'm sure you all already knew that because I just decided right now that during the video, I'm going to have a counter in one of these quarters. I think it'll be somewhere on the screen. I don't know yet. So you all probably knew what game we were on and knew I was wrong, but that's okay. That's the game we're on. We're on 14. This is awesome. This is awesome. I want to continue to try to keep this streak up. We're starting on defense here. Ooh, nice knockout. We've got a big third down early in this one. Mosley, can we get a pick six on it? Oh, I was possibly going to try the pitch there again. That's okay. We need to score now on offense. And that's going to be the win. Let's go. We're on to game 15. Wow, their team is awesome. They have four legends. They have Giannis. I think this is the first time on this entire stream we've played Giannis. They have an awesome team. This should definitely be a fun one. It would definitely be nice to start this one off with a score here. They have an awesome team. Maybe the best team that we've played so far. So this should definitely be a fun one. If we can start with a score, it'll definitely put us in a good spot to possibly win this one. And I'm kind of excited to play against Giannis. Unless, of course, Giannis does a great job against us, then maybe the excitement goes away a little bit. I'm hoping this is cover two here. It's not. Ooh, great user. We had We had the running back. That was an amazing user. We are on a 3rd and 25, which is not really where you want to be. But did Julio get open? Oh, I might have clicked on and messed that up. We're on a 4th and 25. This is going to be a really, really tough one to pick up. But it's possible. It's possible because I see something here. If they stay in that match, I think I have something. So we're going to do a smart out route. We're going to need the time in the pocket for sure. So I'm going to block the running back. But if we can get that time, that could be there. Double team their outside player. If we don't pick this up, though, we're just going to need to get a stop. That's all we're going to have to do. We're going to have to get a stop. I think the out route's there. I think the out route's there. Ah, it's not there. It's not. Julio! Oh, Julio caught it! Julio caught it, but it wasn't enough for the first down. All right, let's see if we can get a stop. We're trying to force a tug of war here. Watching the middle of the field, send that zone. Can we get a pick on that? This will force it. Yes, Darius Slay! All right, we have, I think this is our first tug of war of the entire streak. It's 3 plays each. Whoever can gain the more yards on each side is gonna win the game. Here we go. Every play is important here, so we gotta try to not make any mistakes. We'll take our drag. We need as many yards as we can get. I think that's pretty good. How many do we get here? How many is that? 12 yards. That's perfect. That's great. That's a nice start. Let's see if we can play some defense now. Oh no, I got stuck. I wanted to watch the corner route myself. Okay, oh no. Oh no. Yes, with a great knockout. That was scary. If they catch that, we're in a tough spot. We currently have a 12-yard lead here, so I don't want to make any mistakes. But if we could add to that lead, that'd be really nice. Ooh, they almost got there with the user rush. But Waller. Okay, how many yards was that now? Let's see what our lead is at. 13, so we're at 25. I should play a little bit more conservative here. I don't want to give up any big plays. I actually came out in a little bit of the wrong defense here. Yep, running back's open. That's on me. How many yards? I hope that wasn't too many yards. This is going to be the determinant here about what we're going to do. 16, so we're up 9. We're up 9 right now. I don't want to play too conservative here, but I also don't want to take a sack and then lose our yards. So I'm going to block the running back here to try to prevent any sacks. But if I have to just throw the ball away, that's what I need to do because we're up 9 yards here. But if we can add to that, that'd be nice. We'll take the drag again. We went to Waller all 3 times. And that's okay. That is okay. Going into this last play, we have a 22-yard lead. I just don't want to give up any big plays. We're actually going to set our coaching adjustments. We're going to put our purples on 20. I think 20 should be good. And we're just going to watch for any deep routes out there. Watch for any deep routes. We'll watch the middle of the field ourselves. This is what it's looking like. We've got a couple purples on both sides. I'm watching the middle. Crossing route shouldn't be there. Great send from Khalil Mack. And that should do it. Great play, Khalil Mack. Yes. Definitely was nice to win that tug of war there. It was our first one and it was very nerve-wracking, but it's nice. It's nice to get the win there. We're looking for Julio in the seam right here. It's not there. We got to take the zig. We'll take the zig. Let's go, Waller. Waller's been making plays lately. Let's go. We have the out route. Greg, and we're in. Gotta watch for each running back here. Yeah, Khalil Mack. This is our chance to get off the field. It's a run to the right. Great tackle. Let's go. We're on to the next game. Watching for the running back here. Troy P. Ooh, I went for the hit stick and missed. We're in the red zone now, but we still have a chance to get a stop here. Yes, Khalil Mack. Timely plays, timely sheds. Let's go. Watching the middle here with Mosley again. Khalil Mack. Back-to-back big plays by Khalil Mack right there to allow us To put us in position to get a stop. Yes, to put us in position to get that stop. That's Khalil Mack making plays. Now let's see if we can put together a drive here. I'm trying that Julio pass. Can we get the toe tap? Nice job, Julio. Oh, we're going to get the win. Yes, we're on to the next one. I'm not sure what the count is. You all do. I think it's 18. We'll definitely take it on to the next one. Looking for our outer or corner out here. We should have Julio. Great route from Julio Jones. Do we have anyone to make miss? No, Julio's too fast. Yes. Watching for this running back. Oh, Troy P. We've got a chance to get off the field right here. Khalil Mack again. Khalil Mack has made the play time and time again in this video. Come on. I like this passing play out of strong tight. We're going to try it here. Well, it didn't work very well. Oh, Deshaun! The play didn't work quite as we expected it to, but Deshaun Watson makes a play. We're looking for this post down the middle here, or we're looking for Henry. We have Henry. Henry! Nice catch. It just feels like every play now feels so important. Oh, Henry! Henry! Yes! All right, it just feels like every play feels so important because one mistake can put you in a position to lose the game. Watching this backside slant. Yes, Patrick Chung! Patrick Chung has made some nice plays in these games too. Yes! Continue to try to do the best job we can in this game. Khalil Mack forced the throw out of sack and we're able to get a pick. Yes! You know, I said early on that Julio Jones felt like the MVP, and at the time, that was pretty much true. Nice catch. But Khalil Mack has just made plays. Like, these last three or four games, Khalil Mack has just made a lot of great plays to put us in position to win games, and that's another one right there. I'm going to continue to try to capitalize on it now and try to get a score, but Khalil Mack, great job again. Got Waller. We got Waller. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Nice. Ooh. Looking for Olsen down the middle of the field here. I think we have that. I think we have it. Olsen! Olsen! Can we get there? Olsen! Yeah! Let's go! Oh! We got a win! We got another win! Let's go! Got a fourth down. Here we have a chance to get a stop. I'm watching the middle. Oh, no. Oh, yes! Troy P! We're looking to go deep here. First play. Oh, no. They might be able to break off on that. No! If I didn't have the streak, it might have been there. If I didn't have the streak, it might have been there. We're in another tug of war. Oh, no, it's PA. It's PA. Oh, that was a dot. That was a dot. I overran it. I overran it. That's 16 yards. We now only have a three-point lead with two plays left here. So I don't really want to be conservative right here. I want to try to get as many yards as possible because they got most of it back right there. And if we can pick up a big play here, then we'll most likely have the ball with whatever decision we need to get, whether we can run the ball and kind of essentially clock it out. Or if we need to pick up more yards, we have that option. We have the last play. Let's see what our lead is going into it. 15. I'm losing the math here. I'll be honest. I don't remember the math. We're up 20 yards or so. I don't remember the exact math. I'm watching the corner route on the left. The corner route on the left is my read. Yes! Yes! We won another tug of war. Yes! Well, I actually had to run the ball here and make sure not to go too many yards. Now we won the tug of war. All right, we're on to the next game. I'll be honest, fatigue is starting to set in a little bit. Oh no, oh no, good tackle. Fatigue is starting to set in a little bit, but the video does not end until we lose. We have to keep doing our best every single play until that happens. And we'll see, whatever we lose, that's when the video will end. But we're gonna keep doing our best to see how high of a win streak we can get. Yes! Oh no, I got stuck on the fourth down. I got stuck on the fourth down. Khalil Mack again! Khalil Mack again! I am definitely glad we drafted Khalil Mack. Khalil Mack has made a ton of plays for us. Nice, Julio. Great route. Khalil Mack has made a ton of plays for us. Third and 19 here. We're going to look to get about half back. We might have more. We might have more. Julio, we might have more. Julio Jones, great route running. Great speed. They have this near formation. We haven't played a ton of this today. Oh, they're passing out of it. Oh, fumble. Was that Khalil Mack again? I think that was Khalil Mack again. And we're going to get the win. Let's go, Khalil Mack. Ooh, I was close on that. I was close on that, but we couldn't get there. Oh, they're getting close to that red zone. Ooh, I thought that was going to be a run play. Oh, we're getting dotted. We're getting dotted. Big fourth down right here. We have a chance to get a stop. Troy P, can we take it to the crib? Can we go? This would end the game. Go, Troy. If we get caught, we're going to pitch it. I don't think we're going to get caught, though. I don't think we're going to get caught, though. Yes! This is man coverage. We're looking for Hopkins going deep. We're throwing it. It wasn't open. Oh, it wasn't open. Jalen Ramsey played great defense right there. Oh, we're going to have to get a stop. Looking to shoot this gap here. Mosley. Oh, good tackle. Got a fourth down here with a chance to force the tug of war. Great job, Mosley. All right, we're into, I believe, our third tug of war right here. For both of our previous tug of wars, this play was really big for us. Oh, no. Yes. I thought that might get picked. That turned into a big play. How many yards? 26. Yes. The whole middle of the field is mine here on this play. Khalil Mack. Khalil Mack again. Big play right here. We want to keep everything in front. Can we get a knockout on that? Oh, we got a pick. If we score, we can win. If we score, we can win. Oh, if we score, we can win. Oh, that was so close. close. We're just going to run the ball here. We don't want to make any mistakes. Oh, Derrick Henry, go. Derrick Henry. All right. I don't think we have to play defense after that, right? If we score a touchdown, that's the game in the tug of war, right? It is. Yes.
I didn't get my adjustment in. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Troy P. And he broke it. And he broke it. Is he going to go? That's it. Ah, that would have been so cool. Looking to go deep down the seams right here. Oh, we're going to have it. We're going to have it. Julio. Julio Jones. Oh, that was cover two. Yes. We're looking for our post right here, going all the way across the field. Looking for it. Then we have it. No, I think we don't have it. We're trying to force another tug of war right here. I'm watching the middle of the field. Good knockout. All right, we got a fourth down. Got a fourth down here to try to force the tug of war. And we got the knockout. We forced the tug of war. This is our fourth down. Here we go again. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Is it a disconnect? We got the win. Let's go. Gotta watch the middle here. I'm gonna pick on that. Patrick Chung, I wasn't sure if the feet were in bounds. Yeah. I think I might be losing my voice just a little bit here. The corner out. I think I might be losing my voice a little bit here, but that's okay. Looking for Julio on this skinny post right here. I think we're gonna have it. I think we're gonna have it. No, throw out a sack. No, I think it was there, but we... Oh, good tackle. I think it was there, but we got to throw out a sack. Another tug of war. We're trailing by a couple yards here. We're gonna try to get that back. Take this drag. Oh, nice job, Lockett. All right, that should be probably around like 8 to 10. Let's see. 9, so we're up 7 yards right now. Watching this angle route. Yes, that's big. Sacks in the tug of war are really big. That's 10 yards for us. I think now we're up 17. We don't want to take a sack on this play and give back some yards. We'll just take our drag. We just want to be safe. Want to be safe. Ooh, don't want to fumble either. All right, last play here. I believe, yeah, this is the last play. So, no, maybe it's not. No. Okay, yeah, it's the last play for them. I'm losing track here. They had the ball first. It's the last play for them. I think we're up around 20. So we're going to try not to give up anything more than that, right? We're just going to try to keep them at 19 yards. Oh, they might have Shannon Sharp. They might have this post. They might have this post. Oh, they had it. Oh, no. We gave up 57. That might be the game. That really might be the game. Oh, wow. We need to get to the 50-yard line. We need like 29 yards back. Oh, wow. We are in a tough spot. I'm not sure what the best plan here is to do. But. Can we get it? No, we lost. We lost. That's going to do it. I think we got, was that 29, 28, something like that? Oh, wow. 28. That was the win streak. Fun run, tiring run. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, only if you want to. That's it for this one. Take it easy. Peace. I'll see you all in the next one.